Citadelgid versus the Eastern Hemlock. Remote Sensing and Insect Infestation Along the Appalachian Trail by Jeremy Powell, Trey Settle, and Casey Romer. What is the woody adelgid? The hemlock woody adelgids are small, soft-bodied insects that are closely related to aphids. Their sap sucking from young conifer branches results in premature needle drop and branch diebacks. This insect is native to Japan, where it's considered a common inhabitant of both forest and ornamental hemlock and spruce trees. In its native environment, the hemlock woody adelgid is not a problem because natural predators and host plant resistance keeps populations in check. The hemlock woody adelgid was first detected in Pennsylvania in the early 1960s and was likely accidentally introduced from Japan. Eastern hemlock is a coniferous tree native to eastern North America. It is the state tree of Pennsylvania. Woody adelgid eggs appear as tiny cotton balls covering the underside branches of the eastern hemlock tree. According to Pennsylvania Department of Natural Resources, the hemlock woody adelgid is a serious pest of the eastern hemlock in the northern United States. Eastern hemlock is found primarily at elevations of 600 to 1800 meters. It ranges up and down the Appalachian Mountains and grows mostly on rocky ridges, ravines, and hillsides with relatively high levels of moisture. This coniferous tree is generally confined to areas with cool and humid climates. Precipitation in the areas where it grows is typically 740 millimeters to more than 1,270 millimeters per year. For our project, we decided to take a closer look at three locations inside the Eastern Hemlock Range. The three locations from south to north are Giles County, Virginia, Pocono Mountains in Pennsylvania, and Rutland, Vermont.